What an exciting day at a Haygood home in River Sea Plantation. I just wanted to talk to you about how we build our homes a little bit. And this part of the series of our How Do We Construct a Haygood Home is going to be based on our foundation and the attention to detail that we put in. As you can tell, if you look over here to the garage, you'll see that we have a four-course of block. And it's kind of like getting ready for a wedding where you get your hair done, your nails, your makeup. And then often we see where people forget and they put sneakers or work boots. Well, with a Haygood home, you get right down to the jewelry and the stilettos. And from you can tell the brick foundation, the brick steps, and then even on port where our covered front porch, nice brick detail on the top, all the way around the home. Right here where I'm standing right now is where our screen porch will be. And when you see it completed, you'll see where it's gonna have the crushed shell. Right now we have a Signature Plumbing here with us today, and they're actually doing the roughing for the plumbing in the home. So you can see if you look at the detail through here. When we get completed, this will be all backfilled in with concrete. Just a nice little detail of what we do on a home. Come on and see us out here at River Sea Plantation. Have a great day.